Good afternoon students, today we are going to see about standard 1 term 2 subject TVS. Lesson 2 water. In this class we are going to learn about water. 3/4 of world is covered with water. Water plays important role in our life. We use water for drinking, bathing, cooking, washing, cleaning and for growing plants. Rain is the main source of water. We get water from ponds, lakes, rivers, wells and sea. Sea water is very salty. All living beings need water to live. Water is essential for our body to be healthy. We cannot live without water. We must drink at least 6 to 8 glasses of water per day. Steps 2. Prepare clean and safety drink water. Collect water in a vessel. Filter it. Boil it. Cover it with a lid and allow to cool. Many living beings like fish, frog, turtle, crab, seal, duck, whale and crocodile live in water. Many plants like lily and lotus grow in water. Conservation of water. Close the tap when you brush. Use a bucket when you bath. Repair the tap when it leaks. Turn off taps while washing clothes. Water the plant in morning. Use a bucket when you clean vehicles. We should use water carefully. If we do not have enough water, our life becomes difficult. Students, let us learn about its raining rhyme through this video.
Thank you, students.